Redeem ourselves from mental slavery and work towards building our country.